Hey guys, this is Staten.
Hey guys, this is Staten, and today I'll be playing some more of The Last of Us.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kinda cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me, I wish there were some other option.
I know I'm not going the right way, but I've never bothered to take the time to explore the woods here. And it looks like my search is going rewarded here. Oh yeah. I'm definitely glad I took the time to stray. Stock up on those pills so that I can upgrade my stats here.
Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
In her defense, I find them very amusing also. There was, my dad had, all these, pine trees planted around the perimeter of our, of where we used to live, and there was a day where the sun was almost finished setting, and the place was just full. All the trees were filled with fireflies flying around. It was like looking at a bunch of moving Christmas lights. It was incredible. I wish I had gotten it on video. I think the chances of me ever seeing something like that again are slim to none.
Yeah.
usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Did I hear what I thought I heard? I hears me a clicker. Pills here.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Just give me a second.
Wait. Okay, never mind. Okay, pills note. Can I turn it over? No, I cannot.
Holy shit, Joel.
How you doing?
Holy shit.
Wait a minute. What are these? Oh. Bottles.
God damn it.
Maybe I have to go back up then. Or not. I don't know. I feel. Wait. Fight. Yeah, I've been here already. Thanks, Staten. How do you get over that again? Thank you. the top here. Okay, that's obviously not going to do any good, if so. Not any good at all. Unless... There we go.
Oh, shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Okay, well...
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
How do you know you can't boost me up? Who says? Alright, well... Yep.
Alright. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
This place is very quaint.
Quaint.
Well, I don't know. I mean, how would you describe it?
Empty.
Yeah, that would be another way. Oh, look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Okay, well. Excuse me, gotta get out of the way. Yep. Wonder. Boy, I progress any further. Oh yeah, I'm glad I took the time.
It's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Whoa!
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Whoa. Look at this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right. Teach me how to do that.
Sneak under there?
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Aha. So Here's his. I'm pretty sure that it wouldn't be too far back. In fact, it might even be ahead. Not entirely sure. Hello there.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
No, no, no. I don't want you to put it back down. Set it up over here. Right here. There you go. Thank you.
Good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Man, I'm gonna be that I overlooked the safe. Should have been live streaming this, so if anyone was watching, I could ask, what should I do? Backtrack, do you think, or go on ahead?
Here. We can actually use this. Clear, come on up.
Man, I would attempt to jump down there if I felt like I could, or if there's a way back up. You know, it is what it is, man. Hit the head. Ah. Gotta work on that. You know, I tried.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals, so when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so.
Ugh. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Yes, I got this. Whoa.
Search the place.
May have scared you, but man, it was worth it. Okay, let's see here. A good sign when you got enough supplies to wear more than half the time now, it'll say it's too full for you to carry.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Okay, that didn't do much good unless I'm overlooking something in here. Nope.
Shit, look at this.
I can't help but wonder, is there an actual way to get through? No, there isn't. Who am I kidding?
Alright, stand back.
Alright.
Wish you would just be a little more there.
Oh shit. Those things are kinda awesome.
There's one way to do it.
I'm gonna go ahead and switch back to this thing here.
See that? Get back.
Actually, never mind. Going back to the bow. Now, switching back.
Stay close.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Where?
Shit, here they come. Just hand to the rope!
Where are the others?
Just hand to the rope!
Ellie, how's it looking?
No, get away. Trying.
Let go of me, you fucker!
Come and get me.
Help me out!
Hurry, they're getting close.
I'm trying.
Help!
Oh, come on. I'm hitting him. Don't.
Come on, Ellie. Damn. Where's that goddamn team?
Guys, behind us.
No. No. Ah.
God. Which way?
All right, we'll cut through. Come on here.
Come on, Ellie.
Damn. Where's that goddamn key?
Guys, behind us!
Bill, come on!
No. Come on! Okay.
Damn it! Back! Get back!
Which way?
All right, we'll, come on here!
Yeah, right here.
Come on, Ellie.
Damn. Where's that goddamn key?
Guys, behind us!
Door's open. Get your ass in here.
Come to the door!
No! Come on! I can't believe this.
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around all right. And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Go
I see so much as a truck.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Makes you think I just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuffed me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's... Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Please.
All righty.
And that's the video for today. I hope you all enjoyed it. My name is Staten. Like, share, and subscribe. And you all have yourselves a wonderful day.